Hi YouTubers, I'm Coco, and this is my first time to upload a video. I'm not a native speaker, so I apologize for my bad pronunciation and grammatical mistakes. I've been watching YouTube almost for 10 years, but I did not upload videos by myself, because it seemed too difficult for me. What happened to change my mind is that my mother deceased last year, and 6 months later, my father, his name is Masa, became Alzheimer's. I had never thought that this happened to him, because these pictures you are watching are Masa's artwork. Who could have imagined a painter would be suffering from dementia? Last summer, Masa started to act strangely, and 3 months later, he could not do anything by himself. Masa has been painting art for 50 years, but he's pretty much unknown. I was not so interested in his works before, because his painting style is impressionistic, that means a kind of old-fashioned. Because of artistic environment of my family, I also studied painting and art history at the college. When I watch Masa's work objectively, he's actually producing decent and good works. So I want to introduce his works as many as possible and expand them as can as possible. I really hope he would get some recognition while he's still alive. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please comment down below. See you next time. Bye now.